Hello, it's me, Brianna Vanity, and I'm gonna play a game today. Yay! So the music in the background is, right now it's Daya Words, but I'm playing the iHeartRadio Countdown. On iHeartRadio, you know. Let's play that. Let's try Sims busting out. If you wrote and directed a movie based on your life, what would be the title? My Guitar. Okay. Queen of Minneapolis, Computer Days, Bright Lights, Big Wallet, My Guitar Hero. Who's that one? Okay. If it's Friday night and you don't have to work, what are your plans? Pizza and games, stay home and sleep, prank calls. Stay home and sleep. What's the first thing you do when you get home from school? Drink a gallon of OJ? Play some street ball? Navigate to the mall? I would navigate to the mall. You just bought a set of turntables and now you need a stage name. What's the best name suits you? DJ Chili Pie? DJ Crazy Claw? DJ Smooth Money. I'll be Chili Pie. What's the quickest way to get into an exclusive dance club? Show off your bling, tell some jokes, outwit the bouncer. Big muscles are cooler than big brains. True or false? False. I'm gonna change the station to the Piano Guys Radio on iHeartRadio. It's a commercial on right now. Okay, In Zombiac, Play It Off, Sell Out, Nerd Level 5, Live in Large. Okay. Sure. Right now it's Bella's Lullaby by William Joseph. Here you're just an unknown janitor. Fighting for the respect. Okay, I can't read it. Your urban adventure begins. What are you doing? Just sitting around? Go clean the windows. Hop to it. I'm on break. Well, break's over. Head over to that sign there to squeegee clean the building. I'm not letting you off the roof until you finish the job. Guess squeegee clean's a game. Okay. Let's clean this up. Squeegee clean. Yes, okay. Heads up, avoid the bird's poo as it falls and wash off the window when it splats. If you get hit, dash over to one of the buckets and grab a new squeegee. Uh-oh. Not good at this game. The controls are shiny. Next song, Lindsey Sterling, Crystallize. And hold on for a minute. I'm gonna redo the settings on the thing. Let's presume it's all good. Let's try this now. Oh. I might have to do this again. There we go. I didn't do that great. Sorry, Bree, you're fired. I'm what? I know you have a good rep with artsies, but the boss told me to kick you out today. Why would Mr. King fire me? He said my rep with artsies got me this job. Mr. King didn't fire you. He sold a skyscraper last week and hasn't been seen since. Someone bought the building? Who? Some Sim Valley fat cat named Daddy Big Bucks. He evicted everybody and closed it today. Mr. King loved this building. I suspect foul play. You may be right, but this isn't the time for a sleuthing. So, do you need any help getting around Minneapolis? Let's just do no. I'll take your word for it. Now get moving. I have to lock this place up for the weekend. Can't you stay with the artsies? Too bad. Give me your bucket and squeegee when you're ready to leave. Yeah. I don't know, Bree. I could get in trouble unless you can convince me you won't cause any trouble. You have to cause any trouble. You have to leave. Do I have anything to even give? No. But she doesn't like science. Yeah, I guess I've got what you call that Chris from the block look. Really? Is that the fact? And that happens every time someone flushes their toilet? Bad enough that Minute Epos has only one doctor. What's worse is that he's afraid of germs. Oh. Well, buddy, not so loud, eh? Heh. Let's talk about home. I like to call my apartment the Royal Castle, even though it's about as big as a royal closet. Talk about movies, talk about law, gossip. Talk about movies. I love going to movies at least once a week. It's nice to escape the sim world every once in a while. Talk about home. Talk about dancing. Talk about the river. Talk about the river. I don't make it down there much. Nothing to do. Nothing to see so far as I know. Talk about the world. Give an opinion. Call a name. Let's give an opinion. I don't agree with your opinion, but I respect it. Or is it the other way around? Brag, intimidate, talk about access. Talk about access. I guess she doesn't like that. Okay, it's been 11 minutes. I'm gonna stop this episode. Well, 12 minutes. Whatever. Alright, see you in the next episode.